WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
Wow, some pretty hot weather out there by late this afternoon. Those temperatures just really, really heated up with the dry air, the dry ground. Kind of like a desert climate for many areas around the viewing vicinity at this point in time. Live look from the Bristol and Jeffersonville back towards the Clark Memorial, downtown Louisville. That's got to be one of the best shots in the city, no question about it. And you can see these puffy cumulus clouds forming in the heat of the afternoon, and we've got some heat out there big time right now, 96 degrees. At least the humidity is down, so it really doesn't feel all that bad. It's dry heat, right? As dry heat, let's put it that way. Let's check out the radar scope, see what's going on across the viewing area. Not much, really. The dry air, the hot air in place for many of us here in the viewing area. Moisture is increasing. Dew points are starting to go up. That means it's starting to feel more and more sticky, especially along and south of the parkways right now. And there's enough heat and instability in the atmosphere to trigger a couple of these isolated to widely scattered showers and storms. On either side of E-Town right now, we have a couple of downpours trying to develop. Also, as you go farther south in our far southern communities, southern Grayson County, through portions of Hart County from time to time. Same can be said in Greene, Taylor, and Adair counties. A couple of these widely scattered showers and storms. And by the way, the best chances this evening will stay well south of Louisville for a couple of showers and storms. But those chances, hold in there, those chances are working slowly and steadily northbound. Wow, look at the heat, 92 to 96 around the metro right now. Humidity way, way down there, 25%. A north to northeast breeze right around 12 miles per hour. The core of the hot weather really along the Ohio River. You go farther south, it cools off, and that's where the moisture is really starting to skyrocket. Case in point, you can see those scattered showers and storms across southern Kentucky, and they really pick up the farther south you go. It's been days and days and days of scattered showers and thunderstorms across the deep south, really about the southern one half of the lower 48. 3D weather continues to show these scattered pockets of heavier showers and storms from eastern Texas along the Gulf Coast as far north as Tennessee Valley, now reaching into far southern Kentucky, also the Carolinas. More heavy rainfall by late this afternoon. And that's some of the moisture that is slowly pushing back off to the north into our region. There's the deep moisture, the higher humidity, if you will, now hovering across southern portions of Kentucky and points off to the south. And here's what's going to happen the next couple, 3 days or so. We have a weakness in the atmosphere, a little dip or a trough of low pressure way up in the atmosphere forming across the Mississippi Valley. This thing is going to start lifting back off to the north. Bottom line, it's going to pull that deeper moisture northward back into our region. So the bottom line, the shower and thunderstorm chances will start to go up somewhat tomorrow for the southern one half of the viewing area, and then everybody will get into rain chances later tomorrow night and especially on Friday. So for tomorrow in detail, I think we wake up to quiet conditions into the afternoon. Best chances for the widely scattered storms from about Louisville and points off to the south. But again, everybody will see thunderstorm chances later tomorrow night and especially on Friday. Good news, here's the forecast. For the evening, warm, humid, a few storms will be with us south of the metro, really south of the parkways. That's where the best chances will be. 90s back into the 80s. 85, 10 o'clock tonight, mainly clear. We wake up to 72 in the morning, fair skies, a muggy start by midday. A couple of those storms will try to bubble up south of Louisville as we climb to 83. And again, a 40% chance for a few widely scattered storms across the southern one half of the viewing area, basically the Ohio River and points southward. But Vicky, Rick, everybody gets into rain chances later tomorrow night through Friday and even lingering chances through the weekend. Once we lose those rain chances, we warm again back into the lower and middle 90s by early next week. But it's really good, finally, to see some decent rain chances on us by Friday.
That will be good.
Yeah, it really will.
My brown yard will like that.
Everybody's brown yard will.
Thanks, Jack.